大家好，欢迎来到 Mr. W 的英文笔记。本章学习重点：一、学习过去分词；二、学习完成式。今天我们要来学习完成式。完成式我们用来表达已经完成，或是已经做过。例如，我已经做完我的工作了。他有去过日本。他们有看过这部电影。完成式，我们使用动词 have， 再加上过去分词。在更深入讨论完成式之前，我们先来学习分词。分词可以分为现在分词与过去分词，它们都是动词变化的其中一种。我们不会单独直接使用分词。使用分词时都会搭配特定的动词来使用，例如进行式动词 be 加上现在分词，用来表达正在发生的事物，例如我正在看电视。完成式动词 have 加上过去分词，用来表达已完成某事物，例如我已经完成作业了。被动式动词 be 加上过去分词，用来表达被动的状态，例如被车子撞了。学习过去分词，我们将动词分为规则变化与不规则变化。如果该动词是规则变化，该动词的过去分词则与该动词的过去式一模一样。
For example, talked.
如果该动词为不规则变化，我们则需要查询字典，确认该动词的过去分词的拼写。
For example, eaten.
因为过去分词的构造较现在分词复杂，这也是在学习英文的时候为什么英文老师经常会附送动词的三态变化。
For example, talked,
或是
eaten。
现在我们来做些练习，请利用字典查询下列单字的过去分词。学习使用完成式，我们使用现在式的动词 have， 代表的是以现在的时间点表达某件事情已经完成。如果比较的时间点是在过去，那么会使用 have 的过去式 had。我们将会在未来的其他影片里讲解学习。我们现在来看些例句。
I have been to Japan.He has been a teacher at school. He has been a teacher at school. You have danced for 10 years. You have danced for 10 years. They have sung this song many times.They have sung this song many times. My sister has drunk many glasses of juice. My sister has drunk many glasses of juice. These students have taken many classes today.These students have taken many classes today. I have not seen you for many years. I have not seen you for many years. He has not read this book yet. He has not read this book yet. Her sister has come back to Japan.Her sister has come back to Japan. Tony has not played this video game yet. Tony has not played this video game yet.
另外，有两个经常造成误解的过去分词 been 和 gone. Been.可以是动词 be 和 go 的过去分词 gone 则是动词 go 的过去分词不过他们所表达的意思不太一样
For example, I have been to Japan
我已经去过日本 been 用来表达曾经去过
I have gone to Japan
我已经出发去日本了用来表达已经出发最后我们来做些练习请利用所给予的动词写出下列的句子。
I have learned Japanese. I have learned Japanese.She has prepared dinner. She has prepared dinner. That airplane has landed. That airplane has landed.They have turned on the air conditioner. They have turned on the air conditioner. Tony has closed the gate. Tony has closed the gate.The flight has departed. The flight has departed. My uncle has gone to Taipei. My uncle has gone to Taipei.Winter has come. Winter has come. Kate has got a cold. Kate has gotten a cold.Ken and Emily have finished the work. Ken and Emily have finished the work.
以上就是本次的学习内容。 欢迎留言告诉我你想要的学习课程，或是你遇到的学习困难。我们下次影片见。